today we're here on top of the hills between, you know, LA and the valley, and it started just started to rain. We're building one of the biggest structures, 125 foot truss segment goes in a dome shape by 50 foot wide. Huge LED wall in the background, a very unique look. Day two of the setup. Yesterday we did the unload, we ran all the power, all the logistics was done. So today we're actually building the structure. Today is the most important day because we want to get the structure up today, dress it, so tomorrow we can start with the lighting, day three. After 5 days working here, thanks to my team, looks amazing. And it's a show day today. It's hopefully an amazing night. Congratulations to the host, and let's have a great time.